Okay, to check and clear the document feeder paper jam, so we refer to the diagram. You can see the arrow, so it's pointing to that area. We lift up the top cover. There's nothing here, so you might want to check underneath. If you lift this up, you might want to check around here. You might have to check around here. You can use the wheel to turn it, to push it. Make sure this area have no paper jam. Close the cover. And that's it.